Alrighty, everyone. Back with another episode of Horizon Adventures. We are essentially got three more main chapters to complete. We're almost done this game, so. Okay.
Don't forget to get all four metal flowers. The future of your world depends on it.
Oh, three studs! Amaze bricks! Shattered!
Yeah.
That look is killer.
We're gonna change that.
Looking good.
Run that for now.
Easier than trading scrap. What's the dealio with all these metal flowers anyway?
Still a ways away for that. Alright, let's head to the next stop.
Aaron, I've been meaning to talk to you about the odd smells floating around Mother's heart since you moved in.
Hey, say what you want about me, but I hardly ever miss my morning bath.
I am talking about your food hall. All those weird spices and sugary confections.
But everyone loves my handcrafted donuts. And have you even tried my Osteram stew? Mom's recipe is famous back home.
I never pat a mom around to show me any recipes. But Rost sure put together some unusual dishes.
I will never understand this constant need to talk about your mother's.
As Silens failed to grasp the subtlety with which I've woven our story's themes, the rest of the gang pressed on into the jungle. And for the record, Rust's cooking was top-notch.
He took that personally. All right. Let's see what we're dealing with here.
Fixed it.
Neat. Okay. This. care of that. And that.
That was me.
Anything else I can use?
Shatter.
All right, nothing else. All right. Let's get a move on.
Sure made some strange stuff.
I've nothing fire related. Pew! Then how would I get to that chest? Unfortunate. All right. Just wasted that.
Looks like I've been here before.
Wait, those look like traps.
Thing. So mysterious.
Wow, I literally missed that, really? Thank you. Guess I don't have that luxury. Anything else here? Give me a flame ball.
Ooh, nice! Something new!
Tripcaster.
You can share that one. Not for you, but someone will enjoy it.
You know what? I'll use a tripcaster for now. See what it does in this game, at least. Don't know about those trap there.
Once we defeat the forces of Shadery, we'll have sunshine all the time.
There's that. Something
ooh,
here.
Got my own personal swimming pool.
And take care of that.
Looks as good as new. I wonder what happened to the Sawtooth it belonged to.
According to my scans, it had a short-lived career as a country western singer before imploding under the weight of its own tragic lyrics.
Really?
I have no idea. All that matters is that it will prove useful now.
What was that, bro? We're still a ways away from getting those parts.
Oh, someone's calling on the focus.
It is I, the terror of the sun, come to break your spirit with my crushing insults.
Oh, Helis, hey. Yeah, you know we saw you with your boss talking about your secret plan.
What? Wait, what? How? You're bluffing!
You shouldn't let your boss talk to you like that, even if he is a big red monster.
That was a private conversation!
No one will respect you if you don't stand up for yourself.
Oh, this from the kid who can't take two steps without falling on his ass. Yeah, I see you out there pretending to be a hero. What a joke.
But I...
And the rest of you, rooting through garbage for scrap? Pathetic! Do you really think your little recycling project can stop me?
I'm going to stop you, Helis. Whatever it takes.
What? I can't hear you. I'm going through a tunnel. Craggle sounds.
Varl was shaken by Helis's words. Like any good villain, he'd pinpointed the boy's greatest fear. That he wasn't a real hero at all.
Yeah, it's kind of cold. All right, what we got going on here? Ninja skills, deal more damage on your high shoulder.
Easier than trading scrap. Let's get this party started.
Hey, not to like micromanage, but aren't you in the middle of a community service task?
You're
making quite a name for yourself out there, taking down the big machines.
Ah, when the music stage was open, Nora used to dance. I mean, like...
Amazing what a fresh brick of paint can do.
Yeah, it's definitely not that one. Where did this go? Alright. I think I want to change the costume here.
Is killer.
Oh.
It's too bad we can't get over to that music stage. we could have a massive dance-off.
Is so dreary without its music stage.
Mother's heart keeps on growing. At this rate, we'll be whole again. Always leave a place better than you found it.
Imagine the party we could throw if we could only get those speakers working.
Yeah, so I definitely have to get it from there, but...
There's still more of Mother's heart to rebuild.
Yeah, you got a lot of work to do still. Okay.
So, Parent, how exactly are you gonna find the donut hoard?
Oh, great. We'll never shut him up now.
Interesting question. There are clues in the legend itself, such as the heat of the forge the donuts were fashioned in, and the treasures themselves are said to be laid at the foot of a magnificent monument protected by a gauntlet of spiked traps. When I was a child, my mother would tell us a story every night, and me and my sister would talk until morning, going over every detail.
Fascinating! Here's another story. One day, Aaron stopped talking about the darn donuts. The end! Now let's go.
You can tell she's over it. Oh. Forgot you start off with a rare item.
Although there was no sign of machine parts, or even Aaron's mythical donut hoard, the gang did come across a cauldron, an ancient factory where machines were built. The only path forward was through.
Never gets old.
Hold on. Okay. Let's see where this cauldron leads.
Spooky, ancient, full of machines. I love this place!
Fitting, a Christmas tree.
Curious. right there on the... Weak point still in place. Keep wailing on it. Right where I wanted it. One more pile of junk. Find your keepers. Tripcaster, mind your step.
All right, so that's where I'm supposed to go.
For this Tripcaster.
I really just did, bruh.
Let's pretend that didn't happen.
Wow, she didn't even try to grab it that time.
Okay then.
Oof. Gotta be. I have no reach to that. Unfortunate. Oh, I see how I can get back. Are you for real right now?
Pick yourself up, try again.
And I completely missed that.
Huh. Feels like I've been here before.
Oh boy. So clearly platforming is not my strongest suit. Thank you. did that make that seem that that was closer? Alright, well, that's unfortunate. Flambos.
It was asking for it.
And I just found my way. Pick these up. So just in case I mess up, there we go. Okay, so I'm assuming that's where I'm supposed to go. Before I head over there, dealing with here.
Out of my way.
Oh, that's interesting. Huh?
even that's with this tripcaster.
Bum. Okay.
Now we're cooking. Oh. Like it hot. A little health boost.
Okay. See who's the boss at the end of this. Or not. Okay. This one's a lot of platforming, bro.
Nothing but pieces. go to pieces, then...
This one was kind of long.
The heroes emerge from the cauldron back in the rainforest, conveniently close to where they needed to be.
Not for you, but someone will enjoy it.
I guess I'll use this now. Been using the spreadshot. Chest behind there. I unfortunately can't get to it because this thing doesn't aim that far. Thank you, Brain. Oh! Now I'm upset. Probably should have kept that,
Whoa.
sunspot is a great place for my arrow. See now?
Oh my gosh!
Last point to set!
Catch this!
Oh my...
Okay, ghost dead.
Are you kidding me? Alright. I'm mad I lost that, bro. Yeah, I definitely should have kept the flame arrows, but it is what it is.
Just the use for this trip caster.
Hope you stopped them.
Oh, you bum. Gosh. I need a healing point.
Touch this!
I still got stuff to do here.
Feel the sun's wrath!
Back in the fight! Unfinished.
Incoming!
Aim for the glowing bits.
Alright. I'm done with this. Close of dying there.
I like that shot.
Ready for an arrow?
Catch this.
Oh my gosh, these guys don't die.
Four hits.
Oh my gosh. It's taking me way too long to take out that corruptor. Ah. Okay, can you stop taking away my damn points? How are you still, bro?
Signature move.
Oh my gosh.
I'll have him tied up in knots with his tripcaster. All right, that's ready.
Where was I?
Pick yourself up. Try again.
Oh my.
You should have stayed home.
Back in the fight.
Got you a prep. Come on, son.
That weak part isn't so weak.
Smashing time.
Second anchor point. All that sun went to your head. Aim for the glowing bits. Hit there. Focus knows best. Way there. Trap set.
Ready for this? Dodge this.
Oh my gosh.
Got a present for you. Ah. Got something. Ah. Take that.
Can't see me. Spot is a great place for my arrow. Ooh, look at that! Where should I stick the second anchor point?
Arrow!
Running low on charges. Tripcaster, mind your step!
Ow!
Here comes the boom! Go me!
Whoa! Okay, now this
is... like it won't! Watch out, they've got powerful equipment!
That picked me up! Last point to set! Hit there. Ah, did that hurt?
Go me!
I think I can find just the use for this. I've got a bad feeling. This'll outsmart him.
Get him out of here. Oh.
Hey, check out this part. Fell right out of that machine's head.
Looks pretty high tech and important.
Correct. That is an AI processor. The brain responsible for a Sawtooth's hopes and dreams.
Ah, like settling down and having Sawtooth babies?
Like eating Nora hunters and plotting world domination, an excellent find. Now we only need one more component before my marvelous vision can be realized.
Excuse me? Your marvelous vision?
Building a Sawtooth was our idea.
As I recall, your proposal involved a construct of macaroni.
Hey, that would have worked.
Does it really matter who first came up with my idea? Off you go, then.
I'm gonna make sure there was nothing else here. Three different cauldrons. Neat. Okay.
Easier than trade scrap.
Some mommy. The other hunters are never gonna let me live this down.
Try and stop me now!
Can't wait for our next adventure!
Just collecting these, like, what the hell?
None of the insects in the jungle bite like the machines, do they?
I believe I can now build this, can I not?
Like 10 times more awesome now. Amazing what a fresh brick of paint can do.
Okay, so what do I got for...
Over here.
Damn. Is there all the new ones? Mm-hmm. Wait, the snowy area?
The old world is upon us once more.
The thing.
hall's open.
Easier than trading scrap.
What's this one? Oh, I need 40.
I'm so over all these changes. First cultists, now metal flowers. What's next?
Three studs! Amaze bricks!
Ready to check out my new range of threads?
Oh, that's neat. Okay.
I never thought we'd get invaded by a Karja sun cult.
Hope you don't expect me to follow you into the jungle. I'm not, like, a cool hero like you.
Nobody asked you. Alright.
Okay, gang. Just one more sawtooth part, and that metal flower is ours.
Tread carefully. The facility it's in converts trees into fuel for the enemy's machines. Expect even deadlier resistance than usual.
Guys? You think what Helis said is true? About me just pretending to be a hero?
What? Of course not, Varl.
The way you handle that spear. No way.
I don't know. It's like he looked deep into my plastic chest cavity and saw there was something missing. What if everything I've done is just hero cosplay?
You think I don't feel that way? People keep telling me the world is gonna end and, like, I'm supposed to stop it? Seriously?
Wow. I had no idea. Thanks, Aloy. Guess I'll just keep doing the best I can.
Despite Aloy's kind words, Varl yearned for a chance to prove his heroism. And he would get his chance before the story was over. What? You think I don't know about character arcs?
Mother's heart relies on you.
Okay.
Ready to go hunting?
Take the following episode, I'll start mixing around the characters.
Curious.
I'm cut out for being a cultist. The only thing I do is the way crazy stuff on the weekends.
Thwack! Hope you like getting hurt!
Oh, you bastard.
For healing!
I guess that puts an end to your sunbathing. All that sun went to your head.
Burnt bomb!
Yep, it's a good thing I did that. I don't seem like there's anything else here. Looks like a lot of resistance. Sucks. I don't have anything that goes boom over here. How did that hit me?
One more pile of junk.
Bro. I get hit by that. Oh, you bastard.
Now I can go twice as high.
That was painful, to say the least. Is there another Healy area here? Oh, there's one up there.
That picked me up.
I'll take that. Alrighty, they're starting to get harder now.
That's the good stuff.
Hold up.
I'll pick it up later.
Where is this gonna lead me?
Never seen this before.
Honor is the K.
Just what I need.
You can share that one.
Cool, lucky find. Let's take it up a notch.
Yeah, I don't know what that does, but we'll... feel it when it comes. Okay. Kind of a long travel.
My scanners show useful parts nearby.
Okay. Anything else? No? Cool.
Uses.
I don't know why I did that, but okay. Alright.
Yes! Okay, that's the last piece. All we have to do now is put our toothy friend together.
How hard can it be?
Oh, yeah? You gonna do it?
Oh, I get it.
You look at me and see a big, dumb guy who likes to eat. But my people, the Asuram, we're machine experts. We can build anything.
Wait, you actually know how to do this?
Nah, I'm just a big, dumb guy who likes to eat. But hey, I'll give it a shot.
What the? Bruh.
Follow my instructions exactly and handle the parts with care.
Yeah, we got this, Mr. Hands-Off Focus Guy. You leave it to the professionals.
If we all use our focuses together and concentrate, we can do this. Mm-hmm. Thank you, boys. Mm-hmm. Put it there. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Okay, this piece goes here.
Wow.
And we're done. Anyone think it looks a bit off?
I like him. He's got character.
All that matters is if it can do the job.
Let's find out.
Oh, no. Ah. Looks like we're in. Let's hope that flower is really in there.
Who's a good boy, then? You are. Yes, you
are. Varl, back!
By entering this facility, you agree to become machine fuel. Thank you for volunteering.
It's that monster. We found it.
Wow, you weren't kidding. That is some ugly mug.
Wait! What's all this about volunteering? I didn't sign up to anything.
Long ago, humans invented recycling. I have perfected the process. All living things must be repurposed.
And I thought Helios was crazy.
This is our chance to stop it! Before it eats all the trees!
Enough chit-chat. You will now be recycled.
That's not what recycling means!
I was wondering when I was gonna fight this.
It looks really mad.
No, here's the problem.
We built better.
Don't go to pieces.
Oh.
Hardly made a dent in me.
Now we're cooking.
What in the world? Sure about that?
Soon you will be fueled for my machines.
Yum.
I'm stronger already. Now we're cooking.
Oh my gosh.
But a ball of yarn.
This man is wild. Gosh, what is this?
machine ahead.
That was very enjoyable. Do not celebrate yet. Bow before my superior aiming abilities.
Weak spots identified.
The next one will hurt even more.
A little health boost.
This is how it's done, loser.
Oh my gosh.
Target right there on the shiny spot.
How am I not hitting that thing? You gotta be kidding me.
Plays rough. Moving to a better vantage point. Target hit. I am awesome.
Oh my. Oh my gosh, I almost got stuck there.
I'll stash this away somewhere safe. Where should I stick the second anchor point?
Bow before my superior aiming abilities.
Whoa! Oh my gosh. This is chaotic, bro.
That picked me up.
Finding better position. Do you think you found a weakness?
Haha, nice shot, me. My glowing spot is a great place for my arrow. Last point is set.
Whiskers loves to pounce.
Haha, fried your circuits.
Whoa.
That was very enjoyable.
Oh no. I really hate these watchers, bruh.
The next one will hurt even more.
Aim for the glowing bits.
Got you.
Oh my gosh, die! Out of here!
This can place rough.
Uh-oh.
I have you on my squeaky toy.
Kid, we totally beat it.
But it got away. And this place is still here, ready to turn more of nature into machine juice.
Not for long. What do you say we wreck this joint?
I thought you'd never ask.
Bruh, that Sawtooth was difficult. Farewell to the jungle.
Yeah. Woo! Ah. Well,
Yeah, they won't be using that place anymore, that's for sure.
You ought to be careful with that thing. Almost cracked my dome, you oaf.
Yeah, good thing I managed to grab the flower before you smashed that too.
Hey, just doing what had to be done.
Can we keep him, please? I promise I'll feed him and take him out for walks and everything.
Huh? I'll always remember you, buddy.
Hey, what do you say we head home and see what Elizabeth has to say about this flower, huh?
Yeah, okay.
You play too damn much. Oh, boy.
I have no idea what dangers you must be facing, but I do know that you are totally rocking it, girl.
Oh, well, thank you. It's nothing, really.
But things are about to heat up, because the last piece of weapon is a desert flower. So be sure to drink plenty of liquids and put on sunscreen. I'll be waiting.
Not as long as I've been waiting for the final area of the village to reopen. It has required almost superhuman patience.
I don't even know what's so special about it, but I can't wait to find out.
It's only the most important part of Mother's heart. One crucial to our success, the dance floor.
Wow, really? And it's gonna help us win?
Of course. Nothing boosts morale like getting one's groove on.
Alright, the gang managed to build their very own Sawtooth, but there's a whole new area in Mother's rebuild. Okay, big machine hunting. Of course, to level up and advance. Okay.
Like 10 times more awesome now.
Wonder if DJ Silence got any new tunes.
Okay, that one I need 60.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Money, money, money!
Everyone always says the desert is perilous.
Sweet payday!
So, we got two more chapters to go with this.
I got lost in the desert once. Don't want to tell you what I had to drink. Oh. take it. Or maybe that was just the hike here.
Three studs, amaze bricks.
All right, so there's some.
You're really making people's dreams.
I can do the hunter's lodge at. Okay. This is a new costume.
Nice to have access to the fans.
Well, no, we're gonna be in the desert, so I guess I, that.
If no one claims these metal flowers, I think I'll add them to the theater props card.
I've heard a tale of a mister who took a nap in the desert.
Easier than trading scrap.
I think that's...
Still can't put my finger on what those metal flowers do.
Okay, I think that's gonna be it.
Going to the desert? Don't forget your first aid kit.
Ah, Sawtooth of the genus Machina. Quite the actor fellows, or so I've heard.
Yeah. All right. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button, comment, and share. If you're new to the channel and you enjoy my content, subscribe to the channel. Follow my social medias in the description down below. And yeah, thank y'all for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next one. We are, we're closing in on finishing this game, so this will take maybe a couple of parts, we'll see. But I hope you guys enjoy this. Until then, you guys have a good one. Deuces.